I inherited a comatose, more or less a comatose institution.
According to Governor Bello, the decision became necessary as all efforts to make members of the institution see reasons to call off their seven-month-old strike action has failed. The governor announced the prescription after an emergency state executive committee meeting on Wednesday. Bello noted that prescribing the cessation is needed if such decision will guarantee smooth academic session in the state-owned university.
The ASU came up and several other bodies came up with certain demands. Some predated my administration, and to the best of our judgment as an administration, we're able to meet up to 90% of these demands. And in a collective bargain, both parties should shift ground. And the way and manner the ASU Kogi State University chapter was going about it is more or less like a political party that is in opposition.
The governor also condemned the approach of Kogi State chapter of ASU in handling the strike issues, claiming that his administration had fulfilled 90% of the lecturers' demands.
Certain amount of demands that were put forward, among which is the salaries, have been paid fully. And the institutions has been on strike for almost 7 months now. Now, the question is this. Government owe you 7 months. Government has paid you 7 months, among other demands. But there's one important thing, that you are owing the critical stakeholders in education that you can never pay back, which is the time of the children, the time of our young ones, the time of the students that has been wasted, that you can never give back. And I appeal to them to please return back. That on or before the end of this month, we will pay all outstanding arrears that has been owed them.
As industrial action continues, Nigerians are calling on both government and labor unions to share the sword in the interest of the states.